Lennar's one of the largest home builders in the United States, operating in over 26 states. In the past, we had a lot of challenges with separate siloed systems. We struggled with data latency and data quality. And by unifying it all together within a lakehouse in AWS, our quality's gone up, our availability's gone up, and our latency has gone way down. I'm looking forward to the Amazon SageMaker Unified Studio because it'll bring all of the tooling together. It'll allow both our data engineers, our data scientists, and our analysts to operate out of one platform and drive insights much more quickly. One of the things that we anticipate doing with the Amazon SageMaker Lakehouse is to fully leverage the scale that we've built out throughout our S3-based data lake and to put in production more and more ML models that'll drive insights, predictions, and forecasts that'll drive our business forward. Building on AWS gives us the enterprise scale and support, as well as the ability to manage our cost. It has been a game changer for us as we've jumped into the ecosystem and built out our enterprise data lakehouse. By simplifying our data and making it more available, we're able to drive insights on everything from pricing to materials to our construction processes. This not only will help our customers receive their homes quicker, but it'll also allow us to be more competitive in the market. One of the things that I'm excited about as we move into the future with AWS is leveraging the scale and leveraging the technology that they come to bear with. We spent the last 18 months building a foundation, and now we're going to spend the next 18 months building the future.